the River Dee. His house stood on a cliff, it did in aspic, it was cool. Many thousand little boys resorted to his school, where if of progress they could boast, he gave them heaps of buttered toast. But he grew rabid-wroth, he did, if they neglected boast and dragged them to adjacent cliffs with beastly button hooks, and there with fatuous glee he threw them down to the ocean. Speckled trout, but Liverpool, doth all bewail and fade. Likewise his garden.